basic tutorial, champion. I will be guiding you through your paladin's training. Now, let's go over movement. You can move forwards and backwards based on the direction you're looking. You can move forwards and backwards based on the direction you're looking. You can move forwards and backwards based on the direction you're looking.
You can
move forwards and backwards based on the direction you're looking. You can move forwards and backwards based on the direction. You can also move left and
hey there.
Follow me.
Let's begin.
Boy!
First, let me walk through some information on your screen. You will find your health displayed on your screen. If your health reaches zero, you die. If you avoid combat for a short period of time, your health will start to regenerate. Your primary weapon is your assault rifle. You will create one of her illusions for you to shoot.
No problem.
A few more illusions for you to destroy.
Okay.
Note the red outline around the illusion. This is their enemies. Now, let's go over your abilities. Your first ability allows you to throw a frag grenade. Now, launch your frag grenade to hit all targets in the area. Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. Your next ability is hustle.
Get the poop off him or whatever it is.
Excellent. Follow Ying to the next area.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Nice. Your next ability is iron sights. Hold down iron sights to aim down the side of your weapon. Using iron sights is a great way to target enemies farther away. Now, let's go over your ultimate ability, Barrage. Your ultimate ability is your most powerful ability, and can turn a fight in your favor. You must fully charge your ultimate ability before you can use it. You charge your ultimate by dealing damage to enemy players.
It's up!
The
next area is a bit further, so we'll need to travel faster.
You came in here with the hedgehog. You don't have the hedgehog. Go.
When you encounter certain obstacles, you can head to the objective now. Objectives are marked by a pedestal on the ground. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective for your team. Current capture progress is displayed on your screen. Watch out! An enemy is trying to contest the objective. When champions from both teams are on the objective, neither team will gain capture progress. That
means two points unlocked.
Champions inside the stealth class cannot be seen from the outside until they come back again. Objective has been captured. Your team will earn points, and a payload cart will spawn. Your team must escort the payload cart to the enemy base to earn additional points towards winning the game. Your team, the payload cart, can only progress towards the enemy. Continue pushing the payload.
No. Nobody's playing anything right now. Go do something that doesn't involve TVs, video games, or computers, please. Enough! Shut your mouth! Shut your mouth! God.
Legs.
Kanessa. Tyra.
Tyra.
Fernando.
Victor. Legs.